Welcome to the Worldwide Center of Mathematics. Today, I'll be going over this week's Advanced Knowledge Problem of the Week. For the full problem and solution transcript, you can see the link in the description of this video on our YouTube channel. So this week's Advanced Knowledge Problem of the Week asked you to prove the following statement, that for all a and b in the positive integers, where a is not equal to b, a plus b over 2 is greater than the square root of ab. So the way that we're going to approach this proof is we're going to approach it using backward reasoning. So we're going to go ahead and work from our conclusion back to something that we can start from in the beginning, so we can reverse our steps at the end. So it should become a little bit clearer as we go on here. So we're going to start with the statement we're trying to prove. A plus b over 2 is greater than the square root of ab. So the first logical step is going to be to square both sides. So we square both sides. We get a plus b quantity squared over 4 is greater than ab. And we can simplify the numerator by doing a plus b quantity squared. So a plus b quantity squared is equal to a squared plus 2ab plus b squared, and this is all over 4, and that's going to be greater than ab. So it looks like the next thing we're going to have to do is multiply both sides by 4. So we multiply both sides by 4, and we get a squared plus 2ab plus b squared is greater than 4ab. So we're going to subtract 4ab from both sides, so we get a squared minus 2ab plus b squared is greater than 0. And finally, we can see that we can factor out, or we can factor this into a minus b quantity squared is greater than 0. And we know that a minus b quantity squared is greater than 0 is always going to be true for a and b positive integers where a and b are not equal to 0. So it looks like we can start from a and b not equal to 0, and we can work our way back using the same method as we did before. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and start from a is not equal to b. So for some a and b positive integers, where a is not equal to b, we know that the following statement holds. A minus b quantity squared is always going to be greater than 0. So we can go ahead and expand this out. So we just simplify a minus b quantity squared into a squared minus 2ab. Plus b squared is greater than 0. And so now this is something we could have done without doing backward reasoning, but this step, the next step, is going to be something that would be maybe a little bit less easy or more difficult to intuit without having done the backward reasoning. So now what we're going to do is we're going to add 4ab to both sides. So we add 4ab to both sides, and we get a squared plus 2ab plus b squared is going to be greater than 4ab. So now we can factor this back into a plus b quantity squared. It's greater than 4ab. We divide both sides by 4. A plus b quantity squared over 4 is greater than ab. And our final step is going to be to take the square root of both sides. So we take the square root of both sides, and we're left with our original statement here. A plus b over 2 is greater than the square root of ab. So as you can see, square here, QED. So by using backward reasoning, constructing a proof backwards, we have found a way to prove that a plus b over 2 is greater than a plus square root of quantity a plus b, which might have not been intuitive just looking at the problem. So for more problems of the week, you can click on our playlist here. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, you can click this link here. And to visit us at centerofmath.org, click here. Thank you for watching.